Okay, so good morning, Facebook family. Good morning, Facebook family. So this is your friend, Dr. Albert Sedo here. I'm a specialist working at Kolebu Teaching Hospital, and I'm sure most of you Ghanaians who are updated would have heard the news that coronavirus is closer now than we thought. All right, Nigeria yesterday just confirmed its first case, and that means we are not immune, all right? We are brothers. Nigeria and Ghana, we are brothers. So the point is, he is an Italian working in Nigeria, took a flight returning to Nigeria and fell ill whilst back in Nigeria, and the case was confirmed. What that means is he has a lot of contacts, a lot of people he came into contact with, and we don't know who next is to be confirmed. Coronavirus is a pandemic. Its control is out of hand. What is very scary, however, about coronavirus is currently it's been stated that the incubation period can be as long as 27 days. That is what I want you to get clear. The incubation period for coronavirus can be as long as 27 days, which means somebody who is infected with this virus may show no symptoms within 24, 25, 26, 27 days, and that is scary. So you don't know who is next to be confirmed. We don't know. Since it's in Nigeria, our neighboring country, what we can do is to protect ourselves. All right? Now, the advice I would give is two main things we need to do: strict hand hygiene. And what I mean by that is, whilst you are in town, if you get opportunity as much as possible, wash your hand very regularly. That is the first thing. The second thing is, you should have an alcohol-based hand sanitizer which you can use in between interaction with people. The other thing is, when you want to sneeze or cough, cover your mouth. Cover your mouth when you want to cough or sneeze. And stop touching your face, especially after picking your nose and all that. Strict hand hygiene. When you return home from work, wash your hand thoroughly. Of course, you need to take a bath. All right, as my wife always insists that you bath two times. You need to bath when you return home from work. Second thing is, you need to boost your immunity. All right, when you have a higher immunity, it increases your chance. It has a stronger chance of protecting you against the virus. That is number one. And should you even be infected, a higher immunity gives you a higher chance of survival. So, one, strict hand hygiene. Two, boost your immunity. And to boost your immunity, there are a lot of products you can use. Consult your doctor, consult your physician to advise you. However, I, as a doctor myself, I use a supplement for the past 4 or 5 years, and it's been helpful. A lot of people who are on it are using it, and it's been helpful to them. I use this one, Celgivity. I just took mine this morning, Celgivity. I normally do it together with ATP, especially once I'm doing workouts together with my family. It's really good. What it does is, it boosts your natural glutathione production, and that, in effect, boost your immunity. What you want to do is not just pray about it. Not just, God doesn't love Ghana more than Nigerians. God doesn't love Ghana more than Chinese or Italians. We should not just pray. Let's take proactive steps. One of them is strict hand hygiene. The second one is boost your immunity. Take products that boost your immunity. And what I use that I'll recommend to anyone, anywhere, is this one. So, LGBT. It's from US, been in Ghana for 6 years. I've been using it. It's helpful for general good health, boost your immunity, and I add ATP to it once I want to do workout. So yes, coronavirus is next door. There may already be somebody who is infected, who is in an incubation period in Ghana already. We don't know. Why? Because it has incubation period of 27 days. When it started, they were saying it was 14 days incubation period. Until they discovered a case that lasted as long as 27 days. So please, it is very scary. This is a pandemic. Its control is out of hand. It's a pandemic. The control is out of hand. We don't know who next is harboring this virus. What you can do is protect yourself. Again, my name is Dr. Albert Sedo here, a specialist working at Kolebu Teaching Hospital, and I wish us all well. God bless our homeland, Ghana. May we not have any reported or confirmed cases, and even if we do, may we not have mortality. Two things: strict hand hygiene and boost your immunity. Thank you very much. You can get in touch if you need more clarifications. Have a nice day. Have a blessed day.